y'all's team was on America's Got Talent, who would win?
Money talks.
Me?
What's her talent?
My talent, no, I think it'd be Hannah Woodruff.
This is true.
Because she's probably the funniest player on our team and always makes people laugh.
I think it'd be me, because I'm pretty awesome. I don't know, my goat could run a good challenge.
The goat face.
My animal noise is working.
Catherine Whitlock would be a close second.
She would be
behind me.
And McNutt would be up there too.
I don't know, I think I could win with my singing ability. Okay, Kim takes the goal.
Who is the most superstitious on the team?
Whitlock.
For sure.
Example?
She, if one, like if something doesn't go right, say she's wearing a ribbon, if she strikes out, she'll take the ribbon out right there and say it's the ribbon.
You know, something.
If you're stranded on a desert island, do you build a house or a boat?
Boat?
Wait, guys, ain't nobody got time for that.
I think a house.
I'd like to stay.
Hang out
for a while.
Why are you gonna build a house? Why? What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna live there.
You don't wanna leave?
No.
It's an island.
I'm on an island.
What about a houseboat?
That would work. A houseboat.
Yeah, we would for sure need a boat.
Then you could at least go back to civilization. But you could live out there too. I mean, you could just start your own colony.
You could.
Who is the worst driver on the team?
Bobrowski. She's terrible.
She is.
Speed demon.
She's bad.
She almost killed
me.
Hey, but I get you from point A to point B.
You do.
But it may not be safe, but we get there.
Why did y'all choose y'all's walk-up music? Why choose the song y'all have?
Biggie Smalls is the best rapper alive. Well, not alive. You don't know.
Ever in history.
I like mine because it's pump up music, just me going. Here comes the boom, ready to go.
I hope I talk to you guys about it.
Coach
kicked
out of there.
And it's a warning.
On a more serious note, why did y'all choose UAH?
You want to win. Good program
and
to play for.
That's all the questions I have for you today.